Their team is a little unusual in the SEC, getting their offense out on the perimeter. Getting all of their, it's not unusual to have one guy out there, but two. Is it a special challenge trying to guard a team like that?
I think me and Josh, other guards, should be fine. Over the years in the SEC, we've guarded some tough guards, so I think we'll be all right.
You were playing so well up that second half Saturday. The score wasn't coming up. The last four games.
It's been cool. I mean, you know, we can't just dwell on a loss like that jump before, especially in the SEC. Games come so fast, so you just got to make four and on to the next.
Coming off a loss that tough and with Kentucky up next, how do you guys focus on Auburn?
I mean, it's a game that we have to win. I mean, every game in the SEC is important. No game is more important than the other. But we just got to take it one game at a time and not anybody else.
You guys have talked all year about having to hold serve at home. Now that you lost one, does that make this game even more important?
I mean, you never want to lose at home, so we lost one at home, but just losing two in a row at home is just added to the problem. So we certainly don't want to do that.
What did Texan do to kind of keep you in check?
I guess we just had a bad game.
The offensive foul calls, they were very prevalent. How much did that kind of throw your guys' rhythm off on offense? Was it something you were thinking about?
That's a part of it. We're not going to agree with every call, but you gotta live with it. You can't change it.
And you personally, I don't know how much you thought about it. It seemed like you were kind of into it with the officials. Did that distract you in the second half? Kind of let that get your head?
I mean, no. Second half, we didn't play defense. Yeah, but that's why we lost. It wasn't because of offense.
So you guys took care of the ball really well into the non-conference season. I've had 16 turnovers in the first two conference games, I guess. Is that something that – what can you guys do to kind of get those numbers back down to where they were earlier this season?
We just got to pass to the open man in the press. Just got to keep passing. Can't try to go through the press. So it's problems that can be fixed. I'm all right. It's a long season, so